people around here who might accuse me of flattery.
Only you can call her a mate after what she accused me of last week.
I can't stop her if she wants to text me.
You encourage her.
No, I don't.
Then why reply to her?
If something was going on, do you think I'd leave her messages on my phone?
I have told you. Time and time again, so I've nothing more to do with her.
And I keep her arms
up. Enough! Don't you look at me like that.
Like what? You've just belted me again.
This is the only language you understand.
Please stop.
You're making a fool of me in front of the police.
It wasn't me.
You carried on talking to her and then lied to me like the liar you are. Now apologise. Apologise.
Yeah.
Provoking me. You don't think I like being like this, do you? I'm waiting.
I'm sorry.
Can't hear!
I'm sorry for upsetting you!
That's better. I'm going for a hot soak. Should give you time to get my tea ready.
Hiya.
You all right? Did you get the